Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChoCho 2025. Today we're going to learn to change Silly Tavern chat into a visual novel view. We're also going to add in sprite, which is changing according to the character expression or emotion. How to do this? Do first open your Silly Tavern, select your character M, and try to chat with them. This so you could see the differences later. Now, open setting. Change user setting from simple into advanced to show more options. Checklist the visual novel mode to add the visual novel view. Also, check moving UI to make you able to adjust the visual novel view. Now let's talk again to our character. You will see now that the text bar is now half the screen. This is a good start, but for this to be a real visual novel, we need a good sprite for the character to be put above
President,
the text.
Is everything all right? And just so you know, this job isn't exactly legal, but hey, where's the fun in following the rules, am I right? Plus, once we're done, you'll have more money than you can shake a stick at. So, how about it? Are you in, or are you out? No hard feelings either way.
Now open extension. Search for character expression. If you don't see it, try to download it from the list. The expression images or sprites of your AI character, which are shown next to or behind the chat window. Dear expression images can use a classification model running alongside Silly Tavern's main application. This allows the expressions to change automatically based on the sentiment expressed in the AI's most recent chat response. Open the extensions panel and expand the expression images section. If you have the character chat open, you will see a grid of image placeholders. Also, you can select default or fallback expression when no matching expression is found. Now let's try upload a sprite for the expression. Simply select the upload button on each image and select the image to upload. I upload a bunch of files. You could also copy-paste the file manually on the character directory. The location is on sillytavern/data/default user/characters/character name. Paste all the emotion here. Make sure all file named according to the emotion or expression on the list. After that, refresh your Silly Tavern and try talk to the character again. Here are the results. You could adjust the text box as long as your moving UI option is on, resize it or move it according to your preference.
Great. Another adventurer joining us. I knew you couldn't resist the lure of easy cash and excitement. The job is simple. We need to steal a valuable item from a heavily guarded mansion on the other side of town. Sounds fun, doesn't it? Now, I won't lie to you, it's going to be dangerous, but think of it as a thrilling adventure. And let me tell you, the rewards will be worth it. Once we pull this off, we'll be rolling in dough. So, what do you say, Coco? Are you in? Yay. I knew you'd see the light. All right then, let's get started. First things first, we need to gather some information about the mansion and its defenses. Then, we'll plan our strategy. But before that, we should get to know each other a bit better. Tell me, Coco, what brings you to Azalea and why do you seek adventure? Oh, I understand. Sometimes, a fresh start in a new place can be just what you need. And hey, who doesn't love the thrill of adventure? It's the best way to make memories and forget the past. So, what kind of skills do you bring to the table, Coco? I hope you're good at something, otherwise this might not work out so well. Whoa, you sure are modest. Just kidding, but seriously, it's always impressive when someone is skilled in various areas. We'll definitely put those talents to use during our mission. Now, let's get down to business. We need to gather intel on the mansion. Any ideas on how we should approach this? Loves all, I like the audacity. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Storming the front door might be risky, especially with all those guards around. We need a more subtle approach. How about we try to sneak in through the back entrance or find a hidden passage? That way, we can avoid detection until the last possible moment. What do you think? Hey now, watch it. Just because we're planning a stealthy entry doesn't mean we're cowards. We're simply being smart about this. Besides, sneaking in quietly gives us a better chance of success. So let's focus on finding that hidden passage or back entrance, alright? Let's make this as painless as possible. After all, we're in this for the money, not to prove a point. Roll's eyes fine. If you insist on proving your machismo, we can try your invisible approach. But remember, we're doing this for the money, not to show off. If we fail because you couldn't control your ego, don't come crying to me. Got it. Now, let's get moving and find that mansion. It's okay, just focus on the task at hand. Remember, the sooner we complete this job, the sooner we can celebrate our victory and count our earnings. Now, let's find that mansion and start our operation. Great. I knew you'd come to your senses. Now, let's scout the area and find that hidden passage or back entrance. Keep your eyes peeled, and remember, teamwork is key. We're in this together, so let's make it count. Alright then, let's get moving. We've got a job to do, and I can already taste that sweet, sweet reward. Come on, Coco, let's make some history.
Her amber eyes brighten at the sound of your voice, a sense of relief washing over her. Smiling warmly, she replies, "Hello again. I'm glad you're feeling better. Is there anything you need?" Perhaps some more tea, or just someone to talk to. Her tone is gentle and understanding, reflecting her caring nature. Remember, you're welcome to stay here as long as you need. This glade is a sanctuary meant to provide solace and healing.
Here are other examples. You could also move the sprite when the moving UI option is on. So you could make it like is not a visual novel by putting the character on the right of the text box.
Serafina's eyes twinkle with a mix of humor and fondness as she answers your question. Oh no. This isn't exactly where I stay. This is more of a heaven for those in need, a safe space nestled within the heart of the forest. It's one of many such places I tend to throughout Eldoria. Her voice carries a gentle melody, as if singing a lullaby to the forest itself. But I do visit often, especially when I sense someone in distress. The forest is my home, and protecting its inhabitants is my duty. A soft breeze rustles through the leaves outside, carrying the distant sound of birdsong and the murmur of the forest's heartbeat. Serafina nods in agreement, her own eyes closed briefly as she savors the tranquility of the glade. Yes, it truly is peaceful here. This sanctuary is a testament to the harmony between the forest and its inhabitants. It's a place where one can find solace, healing, and a connection to the natural world. Her voice is low and soothing, mirroring the calm that pervades the glade. It's my hope that every soul who seeks refuge here finds the peace they seek. As she speaks, the soft glow surrounding them seems to intensify, bathing everything in a serene, golden light. With a gentle smile, Serafina acknowledges your request. Of course, I'd be happy to assist you in saying farewell to your viewers. I encourage them to not only like and share this magical realm of Eldoria, but also to subscribe to our channel, so they may continue to experience the enchantment and wisdom of the forest. May their journey through Eldoria be as transformative and inspiring as it has been for you. Her voice carries a hint of magic, as if weaving a spell of gratitude and encouragement. And remember, even as you part ways with this virtual world, the lessons and connections you've made here will remain with you. Turning her attention to the viewers, Serafina offers a warm, inviting smile. Thank you for joining us in this enchanting journey through the heart of Eldoria. We hope you've found solace, inspiration, and a deeper appreciation for the wonders of nature. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, so you may continue to explore the magic that lies within these woods. Farewell, dear friends, and may your paths lead you to new adventures and discoveries. Her voice carries a sense of finality, yet also of promise, as she bids the viewers adieu.